First of all, you have to get together in a small group, find your bearings, learn how to think quick on your feet. With a week, it's not much time.
Trying to build something that can get through peanut butter, how do you come up with novel ideas for a problem you didn't know about 12 hours ago? Sprint was really nice for relearning your fundamentals. Should I build this out of a 3D print? And how do I use a 3D printer and solder wires? Old stuff that had to become new again.
Creating a team, that was a big thing. Work with people that you normally don't work with.
Actually getting your hands involved and understanding how these systems really work as opposed to how they work in a book. It's going to be really important for my job going forward.
There's a lot of aspects that I can take away. You have failure, but you can't dwell on the failure.
So the peanut butter is liquefying.
You need to pull yourself really quickly up and shift gears.
I feel like I learned more in this 1 week than a good chunk of my formal education for bachelor's degrees.
Would you do another innovation sprint?
Oh, definitely. It was great, it was well organized. I think it could benefit the laboratory very well. And it was fun.